Atlantic hurricane ever measured outside the Caribbean or the Gulf of Mexico. It's expected to pound the Virgin Islands, Puerto Rico, the Dominican Republic, and Haiti during the next 48 hours. Those islands could see more than a foot of rain and storm surges up to 20 feet high.
Our correspondents are in the Caribbean and Florida, where Irma is expected by Sunday.